So the most level place I could find was on the floor. So that is where I'm going to start. The colors I got mixed up is for kind of a moss look in the ocean. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
guys, here's the finished project. My river table shelf using a piece of scrap cedar. It's ocean blue. I put a little bit of pearl. Sorry, I'm trying to get around in the light there. Put a little pearl along there. Right along what I'm calling the bank. Whole thing is coated in resin. The wood, and I did that intentionally, it's about a half inch higher than the epoxy is, just to give it a different look. I think it turned out great. If you like this project, please hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you think I've earned it. And as usual, I will put up some stills at the end of the video. And please comment. Tell me what I did right or what I did wrong.